Hello everyone, my name is Mario Cruz. I'm one of the marketing guys here at UltraTech and I'll also be your trainer for this session. Today's subject is the Ultra Spill Decks. The spill decks as a category have long been among our most popular products, and for good reason. They are arguably the most versatile and easy to use drum spill containment products that we offer. There are several different types of spill deck, but in this session I will focus on the one that started it all. Since it was the first to be introduced, let's look at a brief history of how the Ultra Spill Deck came to be. The Spill Deck was born out of our new product development team's ongoing passion to not only come up with new products, but to improve our current products. At that time, the only spill containment that we had for drums was the spill pallets, which are effective but have a relatively high profile, especially the two drum pallets that are over 16 inches tall. In a lot of cases, that height is not an issue, but there are times when it makes day-to-day operations a bit more challenging. That extra height can make things like dispensing, pumping, and just general drum handling more difficult. The challenge back then was how to maintain the gallon capacity while lowering the height. After all, there is a mandated capacity on spill containment products if they are to meet the EPA and SBCC regulations. We could have made a 1-inch tall containment product and just given it a huge footprint so that it had enough containment, but that wouldn't be practical. Floor space is often a premium in warehouses and manufacturing facilities. Not to mention a product that large would be unwieldy to ship, store, or move. So the team came up with the Ultra Spill Deck, a modular drum containment system that is only 5¾ inches tall. To keep the overall footprint within a more manageable size, we made 3 different size modules that could be connected together to make whatever size system that was needed for the specific application. In order to address the spill capacity issue, the team came up with the concept of using bulkhead fittings to connect the modules together. These fittings serve a dual purpose. First, they secure the modules together, and secondly, they allow any spills to travel from one spill deck to another. By sharing each module's capacity, the spill decks are able to meet the EPA and SBCC regulations. So as I mentioned before, there are 1, 2, and 4 drum spill deck modules. The 1 drum has an 11-gallon containment capacity and is rated for 1,500 pounds. The 2 drum has a 22-gallon containment capacity and is rated for 3,000 pounds. The 4 drum has a 44-gallon containment capacity and is rated for 6,000 pounds. You can see that none of these units have enough capacity to meet the regulations on their own. So as I mentioned a moment ago, they need to be connected in order to achieve the required capacities. One common configuration is a 2-drum spill deck connected to a 4-drum spill deck. Those two units combined will provide a total capacity of 66 gallons, which is enough to meet EPA and SBCC requirements. This configuration would require 2 bulkhead fittings. In order to install bulkhead fittings, holes need to be drilled in the spill deck sidewalls. This can be done by our plant at no extra charge, or it can easily be done in the field. In addition to bulkhead fittings, it is also recommended that our T-strips be used on top of any units that are connected. These simply snap in place and prevent any spillage from getting in between the decks. All the modules can be connected to each other, so there is a limitless number of configurations that can be made. These diagrams show some of the more common setups. If we take a closer look at the bottom example, you can get a better understanding of what is needed at each connection point. Each of the long connections of the 4-drum spill decks require 2 bulkhead fittings and 2 T-strips. The shorter connections with the 2-drum spill decks only require 1 bulkhead fitting and 1 T-strip per connection. A few final things to note. Like most of our spill containment products, the Ultra Spill Decks are 100% polyethylene, so they have outstanding chemical compatibility and will not rust or corrode. The units are not forkliftable. Sometimes the design of the supporting sections in the sump are mistaken for forklift pockets. The grating on all of the modules is removable, making cleanup quick and easy. Finally, there is an optional loading ramp available to assist with drum loading and unloading. We hope that this session has helped you to better understand the Ultra Spill Decks. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at 904-288-8195. Or via our website at www.spillcontainment.com. Thank you for your time, and be sure to check out our other training videos.